let's explore colors with Blue and all of our friends. Can you help Josh find his blue swimming shirt? Great! Is this his blue swimming shirt? No, that's green. Let's try again. No, that looks orange. How about this color? Yeah, that's right! It's Josh's blue swimming shirt. Time to soak up some fun!
Will you pretend to go to the beach with us?
You will.
Great! Everybody!
Do the swim.
Oh, I love the beach. The sand, the sun, looking at the ocean. Ooh, maybe I'll see a dolphin.
Now Paprika's life jacket lost its red color. Will you help her find it? Awesome! Is this her red life jacket? No, that's purple. How about this color? No, that's not red. It's yellow. How about this one? Yeah, that's it! It's Paprika's red life jacket. Splash-tastic work!
Oh no! It won't go forward! Ugh. Ugh. Okay, we need something to pull me on the ski.
Bow, 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 bow.
Let's make a boat to pull Paprika.
Oh. Okay, a boat.
Bow, bow.
Well, a boat floats, right? Right. So,
we have a metal spatula, a sponge, and a metal bolt. Which one do you think will float?
The sponge.
The sponge. Okay, we predict the sponge will float. Let's test them and see.
Let's do this.
Was our prediction correct?
Yes.
Yeah. The sponge floats just like a boat. And the bolt and spatula sink. So, sponge boat it is.
Hang on, Paprika. We're shoving off.
Whoa! Yeah!
Woohoo!
Whoa! Thank you!
Oh no! Now Sylvester the seahorse lost his orange color. Can you help him find it? Phenomenal! Is this orange? No, that's blue. How about this? Not quite. That's green. Let's try one more. That's it! You found Sylvester's orange color! Outstanding color finding!
Hi, I'm Sylvester the seahorse.
Oh, hi Sylvester, I'm Josh, and this is Blue.
I'm so glad you're here. Will you help me find my friend Mimi? She's hiding. Mimi has 8 arms and 2 eyes.
8 arms, 2 eyes. Got it. Will you help us find Mimi? Great!
I think she's hiding down there somewhere.
Come on. Huh. Do you see Mimi?
There! In the coral! You found me!
Whoa! She looked pink and brown just like that coral!
Yep. Mimi is an octopus that can camouflage.
Oh! Bow, bow, bow. Camouflage?
Camouflage means she can change her color to look like other things. It's so amazing!
Bow, bow.
Mm-hmm. She's basically a hiding expert.
Camouflage beneath the sea. Take a look, can you find me, Mimi?
Uh-oh! Now Mimi lost her green camouflage. Will you help her find it? Is this her green camouflage? No, that's red. Let's try again. Is this the right color? No, that looks like purple. How about this one? Yeah, that's right. It's Meanie's green camouflage color. Sunbelievable.
Oh, the seaweed.
You found me again.
Excellent finding.
Wow, just... She was green. Just like that seaweed. Great job. That was incredible, Mimi.
Aw, thanks. You are great finders.
Thanks.
See you later.
Bye.
Now that you're an expert color finder, let's see if we can help our friends find Magenta's red crab outfit. How about this? Is this red? No, that's blue. How about this color? Not quite. That's green. Let's try one more. Is this Magenta's red crab costume? Yeah, you got it! Time to celebrate!
I see a crab! I see a crab!
Magenta is a crab!
Awesome!
I have to get a picture of this.
Crab selfie!
Superbe!
I love the beach. Ooh. Hey, everybody! Let's do the crab.
Ooh la la!
Crab, terrific!
Check it out, do the crab snap.
Magnifique!
Crabs in the house!
Let's explore colors with Blue and all of our friends. Can you help Josh and Blue find Josh's purple and blue dinosaur costume? Let's do it! Is this his purple and blue costume? No, that's green and orange. Let's try again. No, that's red and yellow. How about these colors? Yeah, that's right! It's Josh's purple and blue dinosaur costume. Roar some work!
We're playing dinosaurs today.
Stop!
Ooh! Do you want to play dinosaurs with us? You do? Great! I mean, roar! Hey!
You could be a friendodactyl, the smartest clue-finding dinosaur ever.
Let's hear your dinosaur roar.
Roar!
Roar!
Whoa! That was roarsome.
Now this Triceratops lost his orange color. Will you help us find it? Awesome! Is this his orange color? No, that's green. How about this color? No, that's not orange, it's pink. How about this color? Yeah, that's it! That's the Triceratops' orange color! Dino-rific!
Oh, welcome to the Jurassic Diner! May we take your order?
Hey there! We Triceratops are herbivores!
Oh, okay. Just a moment, please. Herbivore.
Herbivore.
What does an herbivore eat again? Meat? Or plants?
Plants!
Bow, bow, bow. Oh, plants! Yeah! Order up!
Bow, bow, bow.
Yay! Thank you! Enjoy!
Bow. Oh, are you a hungry dino too, Blue Rex?
Bow, 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 bow. Bow, bow, bow.
Meat and plants?
Bow, bow.
That makes you an omnivore, Blue.
Ooh, an omnivore.
Bow, 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 bow.
Well, it looks like the stampede's over. Here's a treat for all your help. Goodbye.
Oh, anytime, Chef. Thank you.
Oh, no. Now the pink Stegosaurus lost their pink color. Can you help them find it? Amazing. Is this their pink color? No, that's orange. How about this? Not quite. That's red. Let's try one more. That's it! You found the Stegosaurus's pink color. Roar and roll!
What kind of dinosaur are you?
Well, I'll tell you. Dinos, dinos, so many I know.
Look at all the dinos, I know so many kinds. We come in every shape and size. We've all got a thing or two to
you know just who is who. If you see short arms and a great big head, you could be looking at a T-Rex. Short arms, big head, T-Rex. Dinos, dinos, so many I know. If you see three horns and 4 feet that stomp, well, you got yourself a Triceratops.
Three horns, 4 feet that stomp, Triceratops.
Dinos, dinos, so many I know. This tail is spiky, these plates are enormous. This must be our Stegosaurus.
Tail spiky, plates enormous, Stegosaurus.
Look at all the dinos, I know so many kinds. We come in every shape and size. We've all got a thing or two to help you know just who is the coolest of the coolest. Now you know just who is who.
That was awesome! Thank you, T-Rex!
Uh-oh! Now this Triceratops lost her red color. Will you help her find it? Nice! Thanks, Friendosaurus! Is this red? No, that's brown. Let's try again. Is this the right color? No, that looks like green. How about this one? Yeah, that's right! It's the Triceratops' red color! You're the smartest dino I know!
Which dinosaur is the Triceratops?
There! With three horns!
Yeah! Three horns, 4 feet, plants? That must be her! Excuse me, Mama Triceratops? I think this egg belongs to you.
My egg! Thank you! Thank you for bringing home my egg.
It's hatching! Hi, little baby Triceratops. We're so happy to finally meet you.
Thank you for taking such good care of my baby.
You're very welcome. We were happy to help. Bye. Congratulations.
Now that you are an expert color finder, let's see if we can help Slippery find his whale costume's blue color. How about this? Is this blue? No, that's orange. How about this color? Not quite. That's pink. Let's try one more. Is this Slippery's blue whale costume? Yeah, you got it! Stomp-sational!
That's a whale of a discovery!
Whoa! Bye!
Come on, explorers! Let's keep exploring!
I really want to see... a lion!
A lion? Okay, we can take you to see... a lion? Where would we find a lion? A swamp? A frozen pond? Or a savanna?
A savanna!
Oh, a savanna! Right! A grassy place in Africa where lions live! Ooh, let's take our... safari truck! Ta-da! All right, will you steer the truck with me? Thanks! Beep beep! Vroom, vroom.
Coming through!
Keep an eye out for lions!
Yes! We made it!
Roar!
What was that?
Roar!
Ooh! A lion! Say roar!
Roar!
Bye-bye! I love exploring. I'm gonna go explore the pantry now for some snacks. Thanks for the ride.
Nope. Anytime. Anywhere.
Let's explore colors with Blue and all of our friends. Can you help Josh, Blue, and Magenta find their orange construction vests? Amazing! Are these their orange construction vests? No, those are purple. Let's try again. No, those are red. How about this color? Yeah, that's right. It's their orange vests. Time to get to work.
We're all playing construction crew today. We use tools to build things and fix stuff. Hey, do you want to be part of our construction crew too?
Great!
Well, here you go. Now let's all put our hard hats on. Ready? And voila. There, that will keep us nice and safe. Because remember, safety first.
Josh's blue tools lost their color. Will you help him find them? Awesome! Are these his blue tools? No, that's yellow. How about this color? No, that's not blue. It's pink. How about this color? Yeah, that's it. Those are Josh's blue tools. You sure are smart.
This little peg held part of the stool together. Can you tap it back in?
Which of these tools could we use to tap it back in?
The hammer.
Yeah, the hammer can tap that peg back in. But I'm going to need you to hammer along with me. Ready? Let's tap, tap, tap. Tap, tap, tap. Just like that. One side of the stool is held together.
Magnifique.
You did it.
Nice work, crew.
Oh, but we've still got one more side to go.
I got it.
Just like that.
This bolt held the other side of the steps together. Can you twist it back in?
Which of these tools could we use to twist the bolt tight?
The wrench!
The wrench! That ought to do the trick!
All right, let's see. Ooh.
But I'm gonna need you to twist it with me. Ready?
Yeah.
Let's twist, twist, twist!
Twist, twist, twist! It's all in the wrist.
The other side of the stool is held together.
You did it!
Fantastic!
All right.
Ooh la la! Now we can reach everything we need for lunch.
Thank you, construction crew.
Not a problem at all.
Oh no! Now the thinking chair lost its red color. Can you help Josh Blue and Mailbox find it? Amazing! Is this red? No, that's green. How about this? Not quite. That's blue. Let's try one more. That's it! You found the thinking chair's red color. Mail time!
How's the construction business?
No. It's riveting.
By the way, you have an email.
Oh. Ah, thanks, Mailbox.
You're welcome.
We just got an email.
We just got an email. We just got an email. We just got an email. I wonder who it's from.
Oh. It's an email from our friend.
Hi, Josh and Blue. This is my blueprint. And it even helps me make my tower. Ta-da! Happy building! Bye, Josh and Blue!
Thank you. Bye!
Wow! A blueprint is a drawing that helps you plan what you're going to build. Uh-oh! Now these blueprints lost their blue color. Is this blue? No, that's red. Let's try again. Is this the right color? No, that looks like yellow. How about this one? Yeah, that's right. It's the blueprint's blue color. It's construction time.
Now all we have to do is
put the roof on top of it. A crane. A drilling rig, and a scissor lift. Ooh. Which one do you think would be best for lifting things up high? The crane, the drilling rig, or the scissor lift?
The crane!
The crane! Okay, let's shout, raise the roof!
Raise the roof! Raise the roof! Raise the roof!
Nice!
What a crew! You guys really nailed it. Thank you so much.
You're welcome! Now that you're an expert color finder, let's see if we can help our friends find their yellow construction hats. How about this? Is this yellow? No, that's orange. How about this color? Not quite. That's green. Let's try one more. Are these the yellow construction hats? Yeah, you got it! Great work, crew!
Let's tighten it up! Twist, twist, twist! Let's hammer it down! Tap, tap, tap! Let's raise the roof! Woo, woo, woo! And make sure nothing's wobbling around! Yeah, teamwork makes the dream work! Teamwork makes the dream work!
Wow! We did it, team! What an amazing treehouse!
Lunch break!
You must be so hungry.
Lunch!
Oh! Thank you so much for all your help today. We couldn't have done it without you.
Let's explore colors with Blue and all of our friends. Can you help Josh and Blue find their red, white, and blue balloons? Let's do it! Are these the red, white, and blue balloons? No, those are shades of green. Let's try again. No, those are shades of blue. We're looking for red, white, and blue. How about these colors? Yeah, that's right. It's the red, white, and blue balloons. It's game time!
There's basketball, bowling, and we're having a big soccer game later. And I'm the coach. That means I help everyone play all these sports. See my coach's whistle? That's not my whistle. Ah, there it is.
Purple Kangaroo's red bowling ball lost its color. Will you help him find it? Awesome! Is this his red bowling ball? No, that's yellow. How about this color? No, that's not red. It's purple. How about this color? Yeah, that's it! That's Purple Kangaroo's red bowling ball. Rock and bowl!
First you hold the ball low, then swing it back slow to make it go far. You gotta roll it!
So how can Purple Kangaroo roll a ball to knock down the pins?
Hard!
Roll the ball harder!
Yeah! Roll the ball hard! Okay.
Okay. I'll try again.
First you hold the ball low, then swing it back slow to make it go far. You've gotta roll it hard!
All the pins came down!
That's a strike!
Thanks for helping, Coach!
Oh, no problem, Purple Kangaroo. Coaches are here to help. Oh, whoop! Whoopsie! There we go.
Oh no! Now Orange Kitten's basketball lost its orange color. Can you help her find it? Is this orange? No, that's blue. How about this? Not quite. That's pink. Let's try one more. That's it! You found the orange ball's orange color. Orange, you glad you came to play today?
First you spread your feet and bend your knees, then jump to the sky and throw the ball up.
So how can Orange Kitten throw the ball to get it into the hoop?
Throw the ball higher!
Hi!
Oh yeah! Throw the ball up high! Okay.
I've got it this time!
First you spread your feet and bend your knees, then jump to the sky
and throw a ball up high.
Swish! Nothing but net.
What a shot!
Thanks, Coach Josh.
We're happy to help, Orange Kitten.
Uh-oh, now the soccer field grass lost its green color. Is this green? No, that's brown. Let's try again. Is this the right color? No, that looks like yellow. How about this one? Yeah, that's right. It's the soccer field's green grass. Go!
Oh, Magenta's having a hard time kicking the ball into the net. Let's watch her again and see if we can help her.
First look towards the goal, then down at the ball. Swing and kick, but don't forget.
Oh, don't worry, Magenta. We'll help you. So, what should Magenta do when she kicks the ball?
Aim it for the net.
Yeah, aim the ball toward the center of the net.
First look towards the goal, then down at the ball. Swing and kick, but don't forget to aim it for the net.
Nice goal, Magenta!
Now that you're an expert color finder, let's see if we can help Josh find the climbing wall's yellow color. How about this? Is this yellow? No, that's green. How about this color? Not quite. That's red. Let's try one more. Is this the yellow climbing wall? Yeah, you got it! Great work, team!
Cool! Okay, we got this! I think. How do we get over the rock wall?
Climb!
Yeah, let's climb! Come on! Okay, climb! Ew. Climb! Shoo. Yeah. Climb! Away! All right! We made it over the top! Here we go! Whoa!
Keep going! You're almost there!
Come on!
Three, two,
come on!
One! You did it! You beat my bells!
Way to go out there, team!
Let's explore colors with Blue and all of our friends. Can you help Josh and Blue find the green color of these trees? Let's do it! Are these the green trees? No, those are purple. Let's try again. No, that's the color orange. How about this color? Yeah, that's right! It's the green trees. Time to go sledding.
Come on. Three, two, one, go! All right! Woo! That was amazing!
Josh! Blue!
Hot cocoa delivery!
With a little hint of cinnamon.
Ooh.
Nice. Thanks! It's snowing! Oh, so close, Magenta!
You can do it, Magenta!
Go, Magenta!
Help Periwinkle and his grandpa find the red jelly for these jelly donuts? Awesome! Is this the red jelly? No, that's blue. How about this color? No, that's not red. It's green. How about this color? Yeah, that's it! That's the red jelly for our jelly donuts! Looks tasty!
Jelly donuts! This is the best surprise ever, Grandpa! And now that you're here... We can light the menorah! Come on!
Let's go!
We spread the Hanukkah light from left to right.
This Hanukkah menorah shines bright, bright, bright. We light 8 candles, one for each night. The shamash is a helper candle used to light, light, light.
It's Hanukkah, oh Hanukkah, the festival of lights.
Long ago there was only oil to last just for one night, but a miracle made it last for 8 whole nights.
This Hanukkah menorah shines bright, bright, bright. It's Hanukkah, oh Hanukkah, the festival of lights. Whoa!
Right. Oh no! Mo Snow lost his blue guitar. Can you help him find it? Awesome! Is this his blue guitar? No, that's yellow. How about this? Not quite. That's brown. Let's try one more. That's it! You found Mo Snow's blue guitar! Rock and roll!
The water drops start to freeze. They're frozen, but they're all still very little. They're turning into ice crystals. The crystals stick together and they make big, white, fluffy snowflakes. Let's go, let's play in the snow. The water drops freeze into ice crystals like these. Here come the snowflakes, whoa. Let's go play in the snow.
So, that's how it happens.
Snow cool.
Uh-oh, now Periwinkle's Hanukkah gilt lost its gold color. Can you help Periwinkle find it again? Nice, thank you. Is this the gold? No, that's silver. Let's try again. Is this the right color? No, that looks like bronze. How about this one? Yeah, that's right. It's the gold Hanukkah gilt. Happy Hanukkah.
Shin, I got the Hebrew letter Shin.
Shin means put one gelt in.
Okay.
So how much gelt is in the middle now?
Four!
Yeah! There's four, because there were 3 plus the one Periwinkle added equals 4.
Your turn, Blue. And we all gotta sing. Ready?
Oh, dreidel, 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 we made it out of clay. And when it's dry and ready, oh, dreidel, we will pray.
Hey, it landed on hay.
You get to take half the pile, Blue.
So if Blue gets to take half the pile, and there are 4 in the pile, how many does she get to take? Yeah, 2. Because half of 4 is 1, 2.
Now that you are an expert color finder, let's see if we can help Shovel and Pail find their red fire helmets. How about this? Is this red? No, that's pink. How about this color? That's blue. Let's try one more. Are these Shovel and Pail's red fire helmets? Yeah, you got it! Woohoo!
Dress up like a fire truck for the costume parade. Will you help?
Of course! You will help too, right? Great. Thanks. Yeah. So, what could we use that will look like the shape of a fire truck? The box, the bowl, or the tube?
The box! Bow, bow.
Yeah, the box looks like a fire truck! Excellent work, Super Helpers! Bow, bow.
Can't move!
Oh no. We need wheels so our fire truck can move.
On it, Firefighter Pail, to the rescue! There,
here.
Okay. So, what could we use that will look like wheels? Egg cartons? Plates? Or hearts?
The plates!
Bow, bow.
Yeah! The plates are shaped like circles and look like wheels!
Bow, bow.
All right, looks good!
Super Helpers! You've done it again!
Bow, bow, bow.
This fire truck is awesome! Thanks! Firefighter Shovel and Pail off to the rescue! Wee wee wee!
Bye!
Let's explore colors with Blue and all of our friends. Can you help Josh find his red thankful book? Let's do it! Is this his red thankful book? No, that's Blue. Let's try again. No, that's yellow. How about this one? Yeah, that's right! It's Josh's red thankful book. I'm thankful for my friends Josh and Blue.
My Thankful Book by Josh. Do you remember what I'm thankful for? Right! I'm thankful for you, my blue striped shirt, and Blue!
Hi!
Oh! And side table drawer is thankful for our notebook.
Uh-huh.
Oh! Mr. Salt and Mrs. Pepper are thankful for all of their children.
Yes!
Oh, oui.
And Paprika and Cinnamon are thankful for the twins.
Sweet little babies.
And my graham cracker phone. And my baseball hat.
Oh, right. And Mailbox is thankful for stamps, of course.
Mm-hmm, of course.
And the Felt family is thankful for sharing.
We sure are.
Oh, do you remember what Blue is thankful for?
Fall.
Autumn.
Oh, yeah. Blue is thankful for the season of autumn. Hey, how about you? What are you thankful for?
Oh, that's wonderful!
Can you help Fred and Felicia Feltfriend find their yellow corn? Awesome! Is this their yellow corn? No, that's green. How about this color? No, that's not yellow. It's orange. How about this one? Yeah, that's it! It's Fred and Felicia Feltfriend's yellow corn. Delicious!
How many pieces do Fred and Felicia need to be able to share?
Two.
Right! But how many pieces do we have?
One!
Oh, one! So how could we cut this? In half, in thirds, or in fourths? What do you think?
In half.
In half, yeah. We could cut it in half, right down the middle, and then we will have two equal halves.
Thank you.
Phew! Sharing. What a concept.
Yummy sweet potato pie. I would love a piece.
Yes, please.
Us too!
Oh no, there's only one pie.
What should we do?
Well, I hear sharing is a great idea. Oh. 1, 2, 3, 4. We need 4 pieces this time. Huh. How can we cut this one pie to get 4 pieces? In half, in thirds, or in fourths?
What do you think?
Fourths.
Cutting the pie in fourths. Good thinking. Like this.
Wonderful.
Oh, you know what we're missing?
Cranberry sauce.
Yum. Yummy yum.
Cranberry sauce. Who wants sauce?
Me.
Me.
No, thank you.
Okay. So we need three pieces. How should we cut this to get three pieces? In half, in thirds, or in fourths? What do you think?
Thirds.
Oh. Oh, in thirds, yeah, because that would give us three pieces.
Thank you for helping us share.
Anytime. Have a wonderful felt feast.
Thanks.
Bye.
Bye-bye.
Rainbow Puppy's fur is all of the colors of the rainbow. Red, orange, yellow, green, blue, indigo, and violet. But she's missing her rainbow colors. Are these her rainbow colors? No, those are shades of brown. How about these? Not quite. Those are shades of yellow. Let's try again. That's it! You found Rainbow Puppy's rainbow colors! Rainbow-rific!
Excuse me.
Hi!
Are you Rainbow Puppy?
Rainbow Puppy is my name, and singing is my game. La 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 la! Would you like an autograph?
Me? Oh, well, actually, we need your help. We're Periwinkle's new neighbors.
Periwinkle? I miss him so much. How is he?
Not so good. He left his stuffed bunny Presto behind, and we're trying to find him. Do you know what Presto looks like?
Oh, yeah. Presto is Periwinkle's favorite color. I wonder if he left him at his favorite store.
His favorite store? Thanks, Rainbow Puppy.
Happy to help. Ta-ta!
Oh. Which one do you think would be Periwinkle's favorite store? The paint shop? The magic shop? Or the shoe store?
The magic shop!
The magic shop, because magic is Periwinkle's favorite thing to do. Looking for a lost stuffy. If only there were a lost and found box here. A lost and found box. Like magic. Which one is Presto?
The red bunny.
Oh, yeah! It's a bunny that's Periwinkle's favorite color, red! This must be Presto! We found him!
Yes!
Great job! Periwinkle is going to be so excited.
Uh-oh! Now Purple Kangaroo lost his purple! Can you help Purple Kangaroo find his purple again? Nice! Thank you! Is this the color purple? No, that's green. Let's try again. Is this the right color? No, that looks like red. How about this one? Yeah, that's right! It's Purple Kangaroo's purple! Amazing!
Thanks! So, which piece would fit here? The straight track? This curved track? Or the split track?
The straight track!
Yeah, the straight track!
Choo-choo!
Chugga-chugga-chugga-chugga!
Yikes! I can't get the train through! We need a different piece so our train can go through! Which piece will let us go through? A house, a tunnel, or a tower? A tunnel! Yeah! A tunnel! Thanks! Choo-choo!
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 Boop-boop!
Bow, bow. Bow, bow, bow.
Oh no! Blue's track can't reach.
Don't worry, Blue. We'll help you. How can we connect Blue's tracks with our track? A bridge, a wall, or a stop sign? Bow.
A bridge!
Bow, bow.
Yeah, a bridge!
Bow, bow, bow. Bow, bow. Bow, bow.
Nice!
Hey! Great train track!
Thanks!
All aboard!
Doot doot!
Chugga 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 chugga
choo choo!
Chugga chugga chugga!
Now that you are an expert color finder, let's see if we can help Luna the Unicorn find her pink mane and tail. How about this? Is this pink? No, that's yellow. How about this color? That's blue. Let's try one more. Is this Luna the Unicorn's pink mane and tail? Yeah, you got it! Woohoo!
Hi, Josh and Blue. It's me, Luna the Unicorn.
Whoa.
Bow, bow, bow.
The unicorn is talking.
Hop on, Blue. We'll go for a unicorn ride.
Bow, bow, bow. Bow, bow.
Another splat!
What is Blue turning that splat into?
A flower!
A flower?
Oh, yeah!
Morning, glories!
Wow!
Wow! Hi, flower! How are you doing?
Well, I am a little thirsty.
This sounds like a job for
a classroom helper.
Ah, oh. Thank you.
Whoa. Look at you grow.
Whoa.
But.
Come on.
Whoa. Bye. Another splat. What is Blue turning this one into?
A duck!
Bow, bow.
Hi, little duck!
Time for a unicorn ride!
Bow, bow, bow.
Hop on, Blue!
Bow, 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 bow,
bow. Wow! Check out this awesome rainbow!
Bow, 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 bow.
Oh, Blue! You turned each splat into something amazing.
Bow, bow, bow.
Bye, Blue. Come back soon.
Bow, bow. Bow, 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 bow.
Bye.
Let's explore colors with Blue and all of our friends. Can you help Shovel and Pail find their orange pumpkins? Amazing. Are these their orange pumpkins? No, those are green. Let's try again. No, that's purple. How about this one? Yeah, that's right! It's Shovel and Pail's orange pumpkins! Woohoo!
Wear it.
Nice pumpkin, Shovel.
Thanks! Mine's the shortest one. I want my pumpkin to be the opposite of Shovel's. I want mine to be the tallest.
Oh, I see. Tallest is the opposite of shortest. Okay, so... which pumpkin is the tallest?
That one!
Bow, bow.
Pail should use this pumpkin because it's the tallest!
Bow, 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 bow. Bow, bow, bow.
Thanks, Blue! I want my pumpkin to have really small eyes. Like this!
Oh. Those eyes are really small.
It looks great.
Bow, bow.
Ooh! I want my pumpkin's eyes to be the opposite of small.
Uh-huh! Got it!
Bow, bow.
I don't got it. Which eyes are the opposite of small?
Big! The big ones!
Bow, bow, bow.
Big eyes, yes! Shovel, you should give your pumpkin
big eyes because big is the opposite of small.
Right on. Big eyes on this short pumpkin.
Ooh, excellent pumpkin work, Shovel.
Thanks. I want my pumpkin to have a frown, like this.
That frown kind of makes the pumpkin look grumpy. Mm. Kind of like a grumpkin.
A grumpkin.
Well, I want my pumpkin to be the opposite of grumpy.
Ah, right. Kind of figured. Let's see. Which would be the opposite of grumpy?
Happy.
Smiling.
Oh, yeah. Happy, right. Because happy is the opposite of grumpy.
Awesome. I'll give my pumpkin a big smile so it looks super happy. Well, that was so much fun.
These look great. Gorgeous.
Can you help Periwinkle find his red bowl and blankie?
Awesome.
Is this his red bowl and blankie? No, that's blue. How about this color? No, that's not red, it's yellow. How about this one? Yeah, that's it. It's Periwinkle's red bowl and blankie. That's his favorite color.
My red blankie. Thanks. Now I only need one thing. I'm looking for my magician's cape.
What?
I practice magic tricks inside my blankie fort. Magic is my favorite thing to do.
All right. Let's see what we can find. Okay. These boxes have different types of things inside. Art supplies. Instruments. And costumes. Which box would a magician's cape be in?
That one! Costumes!
Costumes? Of course! Because a magician's cape can be a costume!
You found my cape!
Thank you all for helping me. You're really great neighbors.
Oh, you're welcome.
Bye!
Oh no! Now Lola's dress lost its color. Can you help Lola find her blue dress? Great! Is this her blue dress? No, that's green. How about this one? Not quite. That's orange. Try again. That's right! You found Lola's blue dress. Awesome!
Lola!
Oh, it's her.
It's my Lola.
And hello, my little blue. And who's this?
Oh, that's our friend.
Hello to you, too. Is that Bibinka I smell?
It is, and it's finally ready. We made it for you.
For me? You made it for me?
Mm-hmm. Well, come on. Have a seat. Welcome to Blue's Bakery.
I love it.
Babinka for everyone, please. I hope you like it. We worked really, really hard. Ooh, a slice of babinka for me. A slice for Lola. A slice for Blue. Oh, and a slice for you, too. So, Lola, what do you think?
Blue? Josh? This bibinka is masarap.
Oh!
It's sweet and delicious. Oh, I love this bibinka. And I love you too, my little Blue. Thank you, Josh. Thank you, my little Blue. And thank you for helping to make this bibinka for me. You know, you're a great baker.
Uh-oh, now Dr. Eileen's doctor coat lost its color. Can you help Dr. Eileen find her purple doctor's coat? Yes! Is this the color purple? No, that's pink. Let's try again. Is this the right color? No, that looks like orange. How about this one? Yeah, that's right. It's her purple doctor's coat. Awesome work.
Go pick out your new glasses.
Wow, wow. Wow, wow, wow.
Come on.
Wow, Magenta, you have so many great pairs of glasses to choose from.
Okay, looks like we could really use your help. Will you help Magenta pick out a pair of glasses she likes?
Great!
Oh, okay.
So, Magenta wants us to help her find glasses that have circles, are purple, and are kept in a magenta-colored case. Where are they?
There!
Wow! Wow, wow, wow!
Right! Those glasses have circles, are purple, and are kept in a magenta-colored case.
Wow, wow!
You are so smart.
Excellent choice. Purple circle glasses in a magenta case coming up. Let me just take these glasses and make them right for your eyes, Magenta. Those glasses look great on you.
Magenta's got new glasses. Magenta's got new glasses.
Bye. See you soon.
Bye. Thanks. Oh, great idea, Blue and Magenta. Let's go to the playground. Oh, hopscotch! Good idea, Blue.
Magenta, you don't want to wear your glasses to play hopscotch? What do you think Magenta should do?
Wear glasses!
Magenta should wear her glasses. Yeah. Blue thinks so, too. Wearing her new glasses will definitely help Magenta to see the hopscotch board. Great job, Magenta!
Now that you're an expert color finder, let's see if we can help Marty McParty find his orange and yellow horn. How about this? Is this orange and yellow? No, that's pink and green. How about these colors? That's purple and red. Let's try one more. Is this Marty McParty's horn? Yeah, you got it. It's party time.
Wow. I made you this pinata for your party. You can fill it with birthday party prizes. But first, you gotta solve some birthday riddles.
Oh, birthday riddles. Sure, we can do that. You will help me, right? Oh, good. Thanks.
Here's your first birthday riddle. I love balloons that float up high. Look for the biggest bunch in the sky.
Balloons. Okay. Come on. Biggest bunch of balloons. Biggest bunch of balloons? Huh. Which is the biggest bunch of balloons in the sky?
That one! The red one!
Oh, yeah! The red bunch!
It has, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7 balloons! Big, bigger, biggest! Come on, let's go find our goodies.
Bop, bop, bop.
look! Birthday stickers for your pinata.
Great, 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 great! Woohoo! Here's your next birthday riddle. I like to wear party hats on my head. Look for the widest one ahead.
Wow. All right. To the party hats!
Boop, 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 boop.
Okay. I like to wear party hats on my head. Look for the widest one ahead.
Boo!
Aha. Okay. So, which one is the widest?
That one! The yellow one!
Yeah! The yellow one! Wide, wider, widest. Let's find our goodies! Noisemakers for your pinata!
Awesome, awesome, awesome! Wahoo! Your last riddle is... Birthday cake is my favorite thing to eat. Look for the tallest frosted treat.
Cake. Come on, let's take the cake. Path. I meant path. Tallest frosted treat. Oh! Cake! Which one is the tallest?
The green one!
Oh. Yeah! The green one! Tall, taller, tallest. Let's get some more goodies for our pinata! Oh! Well, oh, sweet! Bouncy balls!
Yes! Your birthday pinata is all filled up and it's ready for your...
birthday party!
Let's explore colors with Blue and all of our friends. Can you help Blue find her yellow costume hat? Awesome! Is this her yellow hat? No, that's red. How about this color? No, that's not yellow. It's green. How about this one? Yeah, that's it! It's Blue's yellow costume hat. You sure are smart.
Are we having a good time at the costume parade?
Yeah!
You can dress up any way you wanna today. You could be a construction worker, you could be a fairy, you could be a firefighter, magician or a lion, you could even be me! We're having a good time at the costume parade.
Woo!
You can dress up any way you want to today.
Yay! Yay! Woo! Woo! Woo!
Woo! Uh-oh, now Josh's shirt lost its color. Can you help Josh find his blue shirt? Great, is this his blue shirt? No, that's purple. How about this one? Not quite, that's orange. Try again. That's right. You found Josh's blue shirt. Awesome work.
Colors mix up of my head.
Colors mix up of my head.
Like orange made with yellow and red.
Orange made with yellow and red. Chartreuse.
A color I had not seen. Looks to me like yellowish green. If we want violet, we know just what to do. Just mix our two friends purple and blue. Just mix our two friends purple and blue. Mix blue and yellow and they're suddenly green.
Mix blue and yellow and they're suddenly green.
Then blue and green make aquamarine. Colors bright, colors bold. It's so amazing when you stop and stare. Colors, colors everywhere. Colors, colors everywhere. Colors, colors everywhere.
Oh no! The sun lost her color! Can you help the sun find her orange glow? Yes! Is this the sun's orange glow? No, that's green. Let's try again. Is this the sun's glow? No, that looks like pink. How about this one? Yeah, that's right! That sun is one hot star!
Well, the sun's a hot star. Mercury's hot too. Venus is the brightest planet.
Earth is home to me and you.
Mars is the red one. Jupiter's most wide. Saturn's got those icy rings. Uranus spins on its side. Neptune's really windy. And Pluto's really small.
It's called a dwarf planet.
We wanted to name the planets, and now we've named them all.
Wow! I think I found my new jam.
Now that you're an expert color finder, let's see if we can help Tickety find her pink color. How about this? Is this Tickety's pink color? No, that's the color blue. How about this color? That's yellow. Let's try one more. Is this Tickety's pink color? Yeah, you got it! Right on time!
I got it!
Go, Tickety!
I got it! Woo-hoo! Let's dance!
Whoop!
All right, come on now!
All right, Magenta! Get it, Blue! Nice!
Now can you help Rainbow find her green stripe? Woohoo! How about this color? No, that's purple. Let's try again. Is this her green stripe? No, that's the color orange. Let's try this color. Is this her green stripe? Yeah, that's it! It's Rainbow's green stripe! Great work!
Raindrops on that imperfection. Raindrops, sunlight, and refraction. Here comes a rainbow, oh, with colors ablazing. If you wanna see a rainbow, oh, you need three things to make it.
Some like it when the rain stops, but a rainbow needs raindrops, raindrops, raindrops. Watch them fall out from the sky. Next, I need something that shines bright like a beam of sunlight, sunlight, sunlight. Oh, one more thing, and here's the action. The raindrops spin the light, and that's called a fraction.
Fraction, fraction.
Thanks for helping all our friends find the right colors. You are a color finding expert.
You can ask your parents to subscribe to Nick Jr.'s Blue's Clues and You YouTube channel for new videos every week.